Hi, I'm Dr. Nasir, one of the consultants in A&E, and I've been working in A&E for the last 10 years. We are here for accidents and emergencies, and we would like to be that way. If you think you've got a priority over a patient who's dying of a heart attack or bleeding to death or is having a massive stroke, I'm happy to treat you. But if you think it's otherwise, I would appreciate if you can contact another appropriate service where you'll be treated appropriately and more swiftly.